Hello, and welcome to the Brotherhood of Steel. May I ask your business here? I'm Cabot, but you didn't answer me. What can I do for you? That's great! Wait here a second, and let me see what you need to do. I talked to the High Elder, and he said that not just anyone can join. He said you have to complete a quest first. You have to go to the ruins of the Ancient Order, that's south of here. You've got to go inside and bring back something that proves that you were there. This place is high-tech. There's things inside like you've never seen before. It's also radioactive. You'll do it? You will? Great! Just bring it back here. Good luck! Hey, you're back! Well, let me know when you do.
So, you're looking for a job. How fortunate. I have one that needs doing. Ah, but where are my manners? What's your name? Well, the pleasantries are now concluded. Do you wish to hear about the job? Background. There's a certain merchant who's... how to phrase this? Not cooperating fully with the underground. Quite simple. Hunt down the merchant and his wife, and exterminate them. All a matter of semantics, but yes, kill them. Will you take the job? Oh, excellent. The standard pay is 500 scrips to open, and another 2,500 to close. They live in the Heights on Barter Street and Thunder Avenue. Complete the job in return. Trust me, I'll know. Quite excellent. My assistant will remunerate you on the way out. Please, close the door behind you. Thank you.
Thank you. All right.